East Tennessee Railway. I'm here in Bristol, Virginia at the historic Union Station. We've got Norfolk Southern 126 heading our direction. Should be pulling into the Bristol yard anytime. We had the gate just go down across State Street there, so here he comes right here. Norfolk Southern 126. Brought 126 to a stop. They're here at the Bristol yard, Bristol, Virginia. They're probably gonna do maybe a crew change, I don't know, but they're gonna stop and do something here. It's Norfolk Southern 126. You can see right here they got new rail. They're replacing rail. If I remember correctly, I think 11 or 13 miles on to the east from here on out. I'm not really sure how far, but if I remember correctly, somebody told me around 11 or 13 miles worth of new rail they're putting in. Looks like they are making a crew change. I see some guys up there. They are stopped on the main, so I don't anticipate them sitting here very long. There's a tea can or a soda can in there. There's a hobo shoestring tag right there on that silver box right there. I would go over and get it, but I don't want to trespass, but I think I've gotten it before. Okay, I'll end the video here. If you don't mind, if you find yourself watching this video, please hit the like icon on there, as it does help my videos and help my channel. If you're not a subscriber, please consider subscribing, if I could get my words right. But again, East Tennessee Railway, thank you for watching.